Things that make sense in Japan as an introvert. Tablets where I can order my food without talking to anyone. Water pitchers already on the table so I can refill my own drink. Silverware, sauces, toothpicks, and wet naps ready for self-serve. Realistic models to look at so I don't have to ask any questions about the food. Waiters bringing the checks with the food so I don't have to ask for it. Unlimited toppings so I don't have to ask for any refills. Dividers at the tables for extra privacy.